Well, good morning from Vietnam. My last day here for about a week. I'm going to be hopping on a bus out of this village, heading toward Ho Chi Minh or Saigon for a short plane hop over to Bangkok, and then a private taxi down to Pattaya, Thailand. So it's going to be a long day, but come with me. Let's do it. Well, it looks like we're taking a break at the bus station. Hop out, get something to eat, take a piss, whatever. This is our van behind us. Not bad. Seems like we're just standing here waiting. I hate waiting. Can we just go? Please. We have made it. 2 hours later, Saigon or Ho Chi Minh International Airport. Let's find the gate. Yeah. Easy up in this thing. This is the longest queue that I've ever seen at an airport for a flight. It's literally about 100 meters long. About 5 to 9. Let's see how long it takes. Well, an hour later, and that was a bunch of bullshit. Vietjet sucked. Two hours exactly to get through check-in, passport control, and security check. And it was brutal. If you're gonna be getting an international flight out of Ho Chi Minh, Saigon, get there early. And I mean 3 hours early at least. See you in Bangkok.
Basics.
It's big though. This is a big room.
Alright. TV. Oh, come on.
Big fridge. Big wardrobe.
High style. Couches. King size bed.
But this is what it's about right here.
balcony,
looking at the ocean. All right, kids, made it to Pattaya. Room, it's all right, good location. We're gonna check some stuff out. We're gonna go get something to eat and a beer. So stick with me. Back.
Hello.